all the peppers, all the Anaheims and Hatches and jalapenos and serranos and four bulbs. Ooh, of garlic. Okay, we're gonna stick this in an oven for 350 and we're gonna put it in there until it's roasted. I don't know how long it takes, just depends on the situation. Sometimes it takes 45 minutes, sometimes it's 30, you know, just I like to put it on a slow. And then